Hello guys, welcome back to some more franchise. We're gonna continue on from where we left off. Our record sucks. God dang it. Alright. Let's actually go back here. We'll go here to Boston. Just simp through there. Alright, here we go. Today is, oh yeah, the draft. Alright, let's do the draft here. Alright. Here we go. Let's go pick player here real quick. What do we need on the team here? I'm trying to think. I think I need a catcher. Let's draft one here. Trying to think. I think I need a relief pitcher. It's expendable. I think a first baseman I need. I don't really need any starting pitchers. Do I need a fielder? Shortstop. Let's go with left fielder here. Oh, crap. I didn't realize freaking told you down there. Darn it. Okay, yeah, I don't need them. Alright, I'm gonna get a reliever here, so let's go with him. Alright. Alright, fielder. Shortstop. Alright, well, where is this guy? Shortstop. Alright. Guess I could use a third baseman. Anyone else with hype? Alright, let's get another reliever, you know? Oh, those come in handy. Okay, those are the difference between winning or losing the game. Don't have many choices left. Alright. Awesome. I'll sign those guys later on. Wait, let's see here. Alright, simulated here. Okay. Let's go. Oh my god, my record sucks. Alright, yeah, John Carter Stanton's back. I really don't want him there. Darn it. What the freak? Why they put him there? Screw you. Darn it. Sorry, guys, about it being muted, but... don't really want a copyright right now. On freaking repetitive music. Alright, here we go.
Tuesday night baseball now from Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Tonight we begin.
Alright, let's do it.
With the first of three between the Boston Red Sox and the New York.
Alright, here we go.
Two great hitters lead their teams to battle next on MLB Network. First of three is underway on this Tuesday night as the opening pitch is taken for ball one. And as the Yankees get started here tonight, Harold, they come into this one and need some kind of spark to turn them around as they find themselves in the midst of a five-game slide.
Yeah, Matt, they're going through a little bit of a slump right
now. Nice.
You kind of expect that, but you look for something to ignite them, pull it out of it, win a game, and just really, this is when you really have to think about one game at a time to pull you out.
Oh my God.
Pedroia comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0.
There we go.
In a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. This is popped up. Gordon calls for it. Throw on the
first. Yeah. There we go.
Batting third. Third baseman.
Here's Todd Frazier now. He brings a rather ugly 230s batting average into this one. And a ball.
Darn it.
Two out, nobody on. High in the
nice.
Air out to center field. Davis is there. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side.
All right, that's a quick inning.
Here's D. Gordon now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Leading up for the Yankee. Second baseman, D. Gordon.
Fly ball out toward left center field.
Ah.
Gardner is there. One down. With that, it's time to check out the starting lineup for the hometown Yankees. How do they get back into the win column here, Harold?
Matt, I really like this lineup. You know, they're balanced and they have some depth. And
oh,
looking at with this club, they're
crap.
Third of the league in hitting, and when you do that, you're going to win games.
Harold Reynolds, this Red Sox ball club entering play here tonight. Now, they've been playing some pretty good baseball, 5-2 over their last seven.
Yeah, Matt, I mean, this is the club that's in the middle of the season now, and we've been watching them up and down. They're in third place. They got to get on a roll because you got to track two teams down now. Kind of put themselves in a situation where...
Ah, crap. Forward.
But right at the shortstop for the second out. So stepping in, Victor Martinez. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away.
Oh, crap.
Cut there to begin the at bat. It's nothing in one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. This is hit high in the air out toward.
Oh, my side. Goodness.
Gardner is there. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Here's Lucas Duda now. He'll lead it off against Lance McCullers.
Number 22.
Lucas. Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. The pitch. Swing and a miss as he ramps up on the fastball, 1-1. Here's the pitch. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. Back on Sunday, he picked up a hit in five trips to the plate. And
cracks
ball one.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball right there. That's a tough pitch to lay off when that ball is coming in at that plane right there.
Nice. Whoa, there we go.
Got him out on his front foot there as it swung on and missed for strike one. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. That fastball was a lively one. You can hear the pop of the glove all the way up here.
Come on, come on, come on, guys. Oh.
Guys, I guess maybe the crack of that, but I'm not as partial to that as most people. He looks good and loose out there to start this one.
And a fastball swung on and hit to second. Gordon is up with it. Throw in time at first for out number two. In is Jorge Soler. It was a 2-for-5 effort from him in the series finale on Sunday. In there.
Yeah.
One. The windup and the 0-1.
Oh man, come on.
That time.
He still might be looking for that release point on that curveball early in this outing. That will look like it popped out of his hand behind his ear instead of out front. We'll see if he finds that pitch because it'll be important for him. What we're seeing here is a guy getting pitched to very carefully. It doesn't matter that there's two outs and nobody on. He's a threat to score even when he's standing in the batter's box.
Full
crap.
3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And a fastball.
Nice.
Ball, strike three, and the side is
freaking all the way, though. A lot of pitches.
Gene Segura standing in. He's hoping to start this series a little better than the one he finished last time. He was 0 for 5 on Sunday.
Oh, come on. Really?
Nothing in one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Now a bouncing ball hit to Frazier down at third. And a good throw gets him one gone.
Darn it.
Coming to the plate now, Stephen Vogt. He begins playing this one with his batting average over the 310 plateau. Lays off 1-0. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. It's a ball and a strike. 1-1, here it comes. And that one stayed too low, apparently.
Backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's such an effective pitch if you could hit the corner with it, but no dice this time.
Takes that one a little bit low. Three balls and a strike now. Out in front, as this is pulled foul into the seats. Ready now with the payoff pitch.
Wow. Crap. Frazier. Shouldn't have swung at that.
He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Here's Rajay Davis now. Carries a batting line in the 280s to begin this one. And this is low, ball one. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game.
Now it's oh my God! Okay, the umpire did miss that.
Pitches in this AB, but those are pitches he can feel pretty good about. They didn't miss by a whole lot, so it's not like he's all over the
man.
Kane will get there, and he puts it away to retire the. Here's Brett Gardner now. He's the number 7 hitter, but he's leading off the third after the first 6 guys in the lineup have been retired in order.
Yeah, it's been a great start to the guy on the mound. It'll be interesting to see if they can find a way to get to this guy before he really settles in.
The difference maker in this outing than others is the two-seamer. He's doing whatever he wants to do with that ball. It's moving all over the place.
Revere comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out.
Michael
into the windup and the pitch. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, but a foul ball here, 0-1. Here's the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Now a swing
yes.
Here as he's down on
see you later, Michael Shin.
To begin the third.
Yeah.
Digging in the switch hitter, Freddie Galvis. He was 1 for 4 in Sunday's affair. And that's dead center for strike one.
You know what? That ball's right down the middle. I think he was taking first pitch, just really trying to measure it.
Well, and he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Boy, that's an ugly swing right there. And they haven't been getting on base. They're not doing much of anything right now. Now, I'll tell you what, they got to figure out something to make an adjustment, or this game could get ugly quick.
Good pitch there on 0-2.
Oh.
Out of the zone away. Might set up another breaking ball to see if he'll chase this one a little bit farther off the plate.
And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2. Red Sox still looking for their first hit here. Hit out towards second. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. So here's Joe Mauer. 7, 8, and 9 to start the home third.
Not much going on offensively so far for these guys. 6 up, 6 down. We'll see if the
oh, I almost frickin' took his head off.
The crowd seems a little restless, so I'm sure they'd appreciate it.
Whoa, that ball was close. Whizzed right by his head. I think he probably heard it go by, guys. That's pretty unsettling for a pitcher. Trust me, I know.
Digging in, Ben Revere. And check out the recent numbers. Clearly providing a lot of thump at the plate right now. And that misses ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Lifted in the air to center.
Ah!
Kane is under it. One away. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Giancarlo Stanton now. And a quick glance at the numbers will tell you it's been a huge struggle for him at the plate this year. He's ready. Here's the first offering. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap.
Woo!
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double.
Well, when you step in the box, you got a game plan. With a sinker ball pitcher, you know if he gets it up, it's going to flatten out. If it stays down, it's going to sink hard. So you want to get that ball above the thighs, and if it's up, you hit it. If it's down, you let it go. Nice execution.
D. Gordon is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. And it's a called strike to even the count at one. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. This is pulled into right. That's in there. Base hit. In the score, the runner from third. Now the throw comes in to hold that second runner at third, so they're at the corners now with still only one away. Into the box now, Eduardo Nunez. As the first pitch sinker misses to him, it's ball one. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. The 1-0 delivery. Now a swing and a fly ball. After it is Soler. He makes the catch. Here comes the runner from third. And it's a sack.
Nice.
RBI. It's now a 2-0 game.
Hey, always productive to score runs when you can, and that sacrifice fly right there drives home the second run of the inning.
Becomes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Victor Martinez is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
You know, I think this is a big situation in this game. They've got to lead by a couple of runs, but they don't want to look back on this inning when this one's over and think that they left some runs out there on the base path. More here would be huge.
Throw in the dirt. Stupid first saves an error as side is retired. With two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. In now is Lorenzo Cain. Back to the top of the lineup as they're still looking for their first base runner in this one.
No doubt about that, Matt. They've yet to figure this guy out on the mound. He's looked great so far.
He has, but we'll see if this second trip through the order changes anything.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what kind of adjustments these hitters are able to make in the middle innings of this game.
And a neck-high fastball that time. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, he's been throwing the ball pretty well so far, but right here, three balls to the leadoff guy to maybe.
My God!
This pitch rides too far in and winds up hitting him. Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. He's 0-1 thus far. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. From the stretch. Swing and a line drive. But they'll just get the one out here as the runner will get back.
Oh, Scott, double play there.
Digging in for his second at-bat, Todd Frazier comes into this at-bat 0-1 in the ballgame. Ball one.
The intent with that changeup away was one thing and one thing only. Get a double play ball. Nice job to lay off it at the plate, though.
Here's a breaking ball too low, 2-0. Here comes the 2-0 pitch. Takes a fastball on the inside corner.
I don't know about his decision not to swing there. Hitters count. You get a fastball middle in. That's the one you drive out of the ballpark.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul.
Oh, he's going to want that pitch again. That ball's right down the middle in his wheelhouse. His eyes lit up. He just didn't let it travel deep enough, or he can square it and keep it fair.
And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
No!
Sharply on the ground to the left. And there's the first hit of the game for the Red Sox. Play at the
yes!
A great throw. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Lucas Duda, 0-1 for him here in this one. Pitch inside.
Ah.
1-0 count. Here it is. Hit hard on the ground at first. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And the runner at third will put the brakes on here as they didn't want to chance it even with two outs.
Up next for the Red Sox, Yasmani.
Standing in now, Yasmani Grandal, as he lines it hard to the right side but out of play. No runs, two hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Got him to go after that one, and he's in a quick hold, 0-2.
Wow, that changeup is an absolute beaut. They call it the great equalizer for a reason.
Good job of holding up on the low ball there, and it's 1-2. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Fastball stays way up that time for ball two.
A lot of times you see guys in the middle of the order get worked away, but not right here.
Are you serious? Really?
And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. The runner from third comes across to score as they try and chip away at their deficit. It's now a 2-1 ball game. First pitch coming. Here it is. Line toward right center. Davis.
Phew.
Have room out there as he puts this away to... Riding in once again, Gene Segura. He'll start out the proceedings against Mike Leake as we get the inning underway. And he starts him out with a strike on the outer half. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Gardner going back.
Nice. There we go.
Everybody has heard of a hitter punishing a curve or a slider that just hangs. Well, this was a cutter. It just hangs right there out over the heart of the plate, and he didn't miss it. Can't leave a pitch like that to a professional hitter. Well, you can, but that's what you get.
Gardner over to his left, one away. Digging in to try it again, Rajay Davis. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. And this is taken outside for ball one. Three runs, four hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Too much bite on the sinker, and he's behind 2-0 now. Three and 0 now.
Well, he doesn't have any walks yet. He's going to have to come in the zone right here and really avoid throwing that first walk of the game.
And he lost it.
Nice.
Four pitches. So a speed merchant is aboard now with one away. Ready for another chance. Joe Mauer. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. A dive, but he's back. He's set and the pitch. And that'll get down for a base hit. Oh, and he punches it. And he's
yes.
in there.
Well, I don't know if it was a run and hit, Matt, or a hit and run, but you do know this. I'm trying to get ahead in the count. So he's got to be around the plate that first pitch. I love putting the hit and run on or the run and hit, but either way, they executed it perfectly, and now they're set up first and third.
Here's Ben Revere. Swing and a liner.
Oh!
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline, so if he puts a ground ball in play, the defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
Rip down the line, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Ready with the 0-2. On the ground to the right side.
Yes!
And that is into right field, the base hit. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third.
Wow, well, that's a combination of a little bit of speed and luck. He pulls the ball into the hole right there. You're going to drive in that run, and they have no play on you.
And now the Red Sox will get a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. Giancarlo Stanton now, as he'll take a look at a pitch too low, it's ball one. It was a double for him in his first turn at the plate. Here's the 1-0.
Oh, man, that sucked.
I'm giving my big swing. That was the big swing right there. I loved it.
Mauer off a second. Now the pitch.
Ah.
That's on the corner to put him behind now. 1-2. And he goes with the pitch here and drives it the other way to deep right.
Oh!
And nearly a
darn it!
Shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. Now another 1-2. Sharp ground ball to third. And a sliding try there at third, but it skips by him, a base hit. And they will hold that runner over at third as he'll move up over
9 feet,
but the bases are loaded with one away.
Second baseman.
Here's D. Gordon now as he sends a soft bouncer to the right side of the infield. Gonna be a tough.
Oh! Oh! So close.
Out at first as the run comes in to score. Jake Diekman answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter.
Now pitching for the Red Sox.
He's set. Here it comes. Now a swing and a fly ball. And and this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Inside.
God dang it.
Called a strike 1-2.
Well, now it's a 1-2 count. He's thrown the same pitch three times in a row. He got ahead with it. Now let's see if he puts him away with it.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. Swing, line drive.
That's yes!
And the runner from third crosses the plate. They're going to extend their lead as the
scores
from second. It's now 7-1.
They just keep pouring it on this inning. That's 5 runs so far, and they're not finished yet. They've been teeing off on everything they see, and they're showing no signs of stopping anytime soon.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Right.
Oof.
Third baseman, and that'll end the.
Darn it! Snagged it.
Come to the plate, however, 5 of them score.
Leading off for the Red Sox.
Here's Brett Gardner now. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Oh, and look out.
What the freak?
Runs in and gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one. Ready now. Michael Shin comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing in one. The 0-1 pitch.
Oh, come on.
I think he wanted that pitch right there, but you know what? He's been throwing the ball real well tonight, and he's been getting a lot of favorable calls from the umpire, too.
And this is popped fouled off to the right and back into the seats. Ready to deliver the 1-2.
Yes.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. Freddie Galvis will stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing in one.
Well, there's a first pitch strike. You know, only 50% of the pitches he's throwing first pitch this game have been for a strike. So I'm surprised that he's having as much success so far as he is.
And this is low, ball 2-1. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch pulls this one into the air out into right field. Stanton has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in once again, Lorenzo Cain. He's been hit by a pitch and walked in the game thus far. Outside with the fastball, that's 1-0. 1-0 count, here it is. Looks at a curveball on the outside corner. A runner on first with two away. No offer on that one, two balls and a strike. Here's a bouncing ball now headed for the shortstop, Segura. And a close play at first,
whew,
but he's
that's close.
Out of the side is retired. One left for the Red. And some action now in the Boston bullpen as a right-hander's up and throwing. From the stretch. Hit on the ground. Galvis has it. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Ready for another shot now, Stephen Vogt. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. And he lays off there, 1-0. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. 2-0 now.
When you're down 6 on the mound, you got to at least throw strikes here.
2-0 count and the pitch. Outside, 3-0 now. He's set. Here's the 3-0. And
nice.
Don't even have to take the bat off its moorings. A four-pitch walk here. Here's Rajay Davis now. 0-for-1 with a run scored thus far.
Rajay Davis.
First delivery to him on the way. Tap down the line, but it gets foul. Run is first here, one man out. And that misses 1-1.
Nice.
That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second, as there are two aboard now.
Well, the batter's going to read your sequence as he goes away, away, and then boom, the base hit the opposite way. Got to mix it up better than that.
So here's Joe Mauer as he lays off a fastball too low for ball one. Two hits in two trips for him thus far. The 1-0 now to Mauer. Behind for a strike.
Now that's not fair. Hey, you're supposed to be throwing sinkers, and he throws a high fastball right there. That's why everybody's shaking their head.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Oh!
He gets ahead with a sinker on the outside. Ready to deliver the 1-2. In the dirt here. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And it misses there, so he runs the count full now. Count is full. Here's the pitch.
Oh, man.
One out away from getting out of this. Riding into the box, Ben Revere, a hit in two tries so far. Looking to wiggle out of this, here it is. Too low, 1-0. Two men are on with two men out. And this is swung.
No!
On to first, and darn it. The Yankee threat goes by the ball. Here's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear that the plan of attack against the top of the order has worked.
Well, when you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, Matt. You're spot on. Whatever they discussed coming into this game has worked out beautifully. I gotta say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well, and it's a big reason why he's had success. That was a changeup, so there really wasn't.
Go! Yes!
Like it just slipped out of his hand a little bit. That'll happen sometimes because of the grip of that straight changeup.
Third baseman.
Digging in and looking for more, Todd Frazier. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Off the plate and away there. One ball, no strikes. Rip down the first base line.
Nice. Victor's on right now.
Here's Lucas Duda now. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Squared that one up just a little late. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. There's a fastball that just misses. Ball one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Grounded softly to the right. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. The danger is.
Uh-oh.
Once again, Giancarlo Stanton. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. First pitch on its way.
Ah.
Played off as it caught the inside corner. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Ooh, good changeup, just missed inside. little bit outside. 2-1. Set and the 2-1 pitch.
Oh, no,
we can't get out of the way of that one, so the leadoff man will be on to open the frame.
The batter number 22,
riding in once again, D. Gordon. His past history with Jake Diekman, just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at bats. In there for strike one.
I like the aggressiveness, Matt. He hits a batter, then he comes right back with the fastball and says, "Dare you to hit it. I'm coming after you."
And here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate.
Well, he came right back in there after he hit the previous batter. I like that. If you're going to work inside, you're going to hit a few guys, but you can't let that change your game plan.
Oh, right to him on the mound. And he'll get the fielder's choice play at second, but that's all. But he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out.
Third baseman.
Trying to pick things up where he left off. Eduardo Nunez, one for two with a double on his line thus far. And he just manages to get his hand in. There goes the runner. A step off, and they've got the runner hung up between first and second. And he will hasten his way back to first, where he's in there safely. From the belt, kicks and deals. Oh, and look,
what is wrong with this pitcher?
The second man he's plunked in this one. Digging in once again, Victor Martinez. And he's 0-for in this one, batting out of the three spot. A decent lead at second. Here's the pitch. In there, no balls and a strike.
Oh, he got a good pitch to hit right there. Now, I know it was a slider. Not a lot of people like to hit sliders, but it was in a good hitting location. He just looked like he was fooled a little bit and got caught looking.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. A leap, but he can't rein it in. It's off the wall.
What a mess.
He make it back in there. He's safe at third. And now confusion here with two men on the same base. One's got to go, and they're going to get an out here.
That was stupid.
Digging in.
Darn it.
Again, Gene Segura. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 pitch. Inside with the slider, and that'll back him up a bit.
Pretty good pitch and a great take there. There's not a lot you can do with that slider breaking down and unless you can catch it way out front and hook it down the line. You see a lot of swinging misses on those.
Up and in on the hands, it's two balls and a strike.
He went deep earlier, so that might have been a little bit of a message they were trying to send to hit him off the plate. At the very least, they're clearly trying to get him from getting his arms extended again.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to second.
Ah!
Ball is Pedroia. And
darn it.
Threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He's one for two in the ball game.
Yasmani Grandal.
And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time.
He's really done a remarkable job considering the fact that he's thrown the first pitch strike to less than half the guys in the lineup. He's under 50% right now, and that's usually not a recipe for success.
And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2. One, two is an off-speed pitch. No dice. It's 2-2. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Pulled toward right center field.
Oh, my God.
The run. He missed the play. A fine running catch to get the first out of the inning.
Right fielder number 12.
In is Jorge Soler. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Ball one.
Of course.
The windup and the 1-0 pitch. And here's a fastball that's nowhere near the zone. It's 2-0 now.
don't know if they want any part of him. Two pitches away. I know he's sitting 2-0 now. This will tell us a lot. Will he come in now, or will he continue to stay away?
Hit sharply toward the right side, and that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
Well, this ball's hit off the wall. He hit it awfully hard. Now, I thought it was a good move to stop because a lot of times you go, oh, he's dogging it. Looked like he was going pretty good, but I think they're going to throw him out. Good read to get back to first.
Brett Gardner stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. Fastball at 94 miles an hour, and it's 1-1. Here it comes on 1-1. Ground ball left side.
What the freak? Come on.
And that's through for a hit.
Die for it, man.
Well, that's a tough one right there. If that ball's at somebody, probably a double play. As a result, it's one of those seeing eye singles. Michael just found the hole.
Into the box, Michael Shin. And so watch one miss down and in for a ball, 1-0. No hits to this point. And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1. First and second now, one man out. In the dirt, and now let's see. Throw over to third here.
Oh, my God.
As he moves up on what's likely to be ruled a wild pitch. Grounder down the line at third. But this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. Line to the right side. And that will fall in front of Stanton. It's a base hit. And not in time as the run scores.
The batter, number
digging
13,
in the switch hitter, Freddie Galvis. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Davis on the run. And the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And the runner from third scores as they try to work their way back into this one. In now is Lorenzo Cain. And I think the question becomes, how much longer are they going to stick with this starter? Fatigue could very well become a factor at some point.
Yeah,
I better get someone else in here.
0-1 pitch on its way. Line towards center field, and that's in there. Base hit. And some action out in the Yankee bullpen now as a right-hander starts to loosen up. Dustin Pedroia is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. And a swing and a miss that time by Pedroia as he finds himself in an 0-2 hole now. As a look, now the pitch. Fastball down near the shoe tops. Next pitch will be number 100 for him now through 6 2/3.
Tell you what, 6 2/3, he got 100 pitches. He's done a nice job being really economical with his pitches.
I'm trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes.
Well, he's throwing a lot of pitches in this game. It's not like he's walking a bunch of guys. Only one free pass to this point, but they're still making him work really hard. What we're seeing here is a really smart at bat. They got to be thinking the man on the mound is getting a little short on gas, so wouldn't he go up there and make it?
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Bruce Rondon gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Ready for another shot now. Stephen Vogt, 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strikes. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. And a fastball just a bit high.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate.
3-0 now. And it'll just make him throw one over here. 3-1. Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Oh, you think? If you've got a good fastball like he does, that rotation can be really effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
Here's Rajay Davis now. He singled earlier, making him 1-for-2 to this point. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. A fastball that finds the outside corner. Here's the 0-1. And he's in front of a tight little slider that time. Bases are empty, one man out. And here's a ball hit in the air. In
nice.
The air, a base hit.
Oh, he hits a little dying quail behind the infield. I tell you what, he couldn't have thrown that ball any better. Talk about placement. That was perfect.
So here's Joe Mauer. And a pitch out. Nothing doing, though, and that's ball one. Set and the 1-0 pitch. Pitch misses the throw down. But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Runners on first with one down. Now a throw over to first. Runners back. The 2-0 on the way. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Two and one to the left-handed hitting Mauer. Pitch outside, the throw. Ball's there. And
what? I thought he was safe. That's bull.
Set. Here's the 3-1. Driven down the left field line. Will it stay fair? It will as it heads to the corner. A fair ball. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll
darn
reach here.
Well, I probably could have scored, too. Darn it.
Left his bat. I thought it might squirt foul, but it hugged the line and found its way into the corner. Thought it might be a little bit closer play at second, but he cruised in there with relative ease.
Lifted into the air out towards center field. Kane is under it. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. One left. Standing in, Todd Frazier.
Got for the Red Sox, third baseman, Todd Frazier.
Called to the bullpen here is the hard-throwing right-hander Joaquin Benoit gets the assignment.
Joaquin Benoit
takes a knee-high fastball.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul. The 0-2 delivery. And he takes
yes.
Three called on the fastball, one gone. Here's Lucas Duda now. He was a ground out victim last time up.
Lucas Duda.
And a good fastball there, but this just misses the zone for ball one. 1-0 pitch on the way. And there's one well above the zone for a ball.
I'm seeing him just a little too amped up out there right now. That's common with hard throwers like him. Running a blazing fastball up there is great, but if you can't harness it, what good does it do you?
And he gets a piece there and chops it foul at home plate as the count moves to 2-2 now. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Ani
yes.
Caps it up, drifting just beyond the infield. Gordon is there for it. And that's the second out of the inning. Ready for another chance? Yosmani Grandal. Two away here in the eighth. And time's running out on him, Danny.
Yeah, they don't have a lot of outs left to work
oh,
with.
Oh, come
so it's
on.
Time for someone to make something happen if they're going to get back into this thing.
Swing and a drive
well.
To right. There it goes. Into the second deck and gone.
I can tell you one thing. You might get away with throwing a ball in that location in the minor leagues, but when you get one up like that in the zone right over the plate against these guys, you're going to get exactly what he got. A really bad result.
He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Look out as this bat shatters on impact. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Giancarlo Stanton. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. And that's
what the heck
for strike one. And the pitch. God, he looks like he's toying with him here. It's 0-2.
Man, he threw that fastball right by him. You know, when you face a guy throwing this hard, you have to just spread out, put your hands in a position ready to hit, and as soon as he releases it, swing.
And he missed with it. It's 1-2. Swing and a liner, but foul. Another 1-2 delivery. Slider stayed too low, ball two. Two and two count, here it comes. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first
down. Darn
it. Here's D. Gordon now. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Second baseman.
Ready with the first pitch, here it comes. Softly hit out towards short. And that'll be the second out. Digging in, Eduardo Nunez. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Now here's the pitch. And a ball, 1-0.
Well, that was two quick outs right there, getting those guys in front of it, but now the two-hitter comes to the plate. Right here, you look to either get on base, any way you can, hit a gapper, anything. You want those big boys coming up next.
And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. You're watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network as we're back at Yankee Stadium for the top of the ninth.
The left fielder, number 11, Brett
Gardner, is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Good changeup that time, but he wouldn't bite on it. One and two.
Now
nice.
That's a good changeup right there. You know the guy's sitting fastball. You get him out in front. Now that changeup's in his head. The rest of the
inning. Nice.
They really bunch him up on that one as he
good start to
the
ninth inning.
Stepping in and ready for another shot. Michael Shin.
Michael Shin.
Hit high in the air down the right field line. Stanton on the run.
Yeah.
He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Come on, one more.
Settling in now, Freddie Galvis. He's got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. Now a slider to start him out, but that breaks down and in for ball one. He's ready. Here's the 1-0. Chop foul right by home plate, and it's a ball and a strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Fouled off again.
Come on, just one more.
Crowd of over 39,000 on their feet.
Yes!
And a miss on a
boom!
Tied them up in knots, and the ball game is over. 7-4 is the final score in tonight's game. Lance McCullers.
There we go.
On the season. Mike Lee.
Nice. Good win.
7 earned as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap here tonight. Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, Matt Baskirchin.
Okay. Another win. Yes.